Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it is Christmas Eve, and I'm probably gonna upload this video with my vlog of Christmas tomorrow. So what do you do? I'm very excited. I'm gonna show you guys something. I just got it. It was like my one gift, I guess, for like Christmas. Before Christmas, I have some more presents that I have to wait until in the morning to do. But I got another present. It went from my parents, but my parents put it up, like built it. Yeah, it's something that had me put together. It was nothing that they could hide anywhere because our house is so small and there's no like storage room or basement. So yeah, I am enjoying it so far. I'm gonna show you guys.
Here it is. It is my new TV stand / chest drawer. I had an old chest drawer. I think it used to be my dad's when he was younger. But it's so newer. Like the drawers open perfectly. Like they open smoothly and stuff. And I absolutely love it. Like this is my only thing. So I am very excited to use this, which all my clothes are in there. My mom helped organize and stuff like that. I went home yesterday, so they done it yesterday. So yeah, I came home to it today and I'm very, very excited. And yeah.
Alright, so it's about maybe 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And I wish it was nighttime already. I'm ready to go to bed and see what presents I have under the tree, but it's still only like 12 hours, still like 15 hours away. Well, about 10 hours, because I usually wake up early for no reason on Christmas, so hopefully I don't wake up that early, but yeah, I'm fixing to watch, a video. I'm gonna eat a little snack. These are chips, little grits, you know, like my tiny cookies inside. These make a good snack. So if you had ever tried them, this is a good snack for like if you're older and you have to go to work and it's like a good snack. Or like school, like if you have like snack time, whatever at school, or you can put it in your lunchbox, it's gonna be perfect for that. Also, like sitting around at the house or something like that, and then a good snack. Also, it'll fill your stomach up a little bit. For a little while, especially if it's like a few more hours to eat dinner or supper or whatever, or lunch, maybe even like any party day. But yeah, they're pretty good. So I really recommend them. No, I'm not sponsored by the company or anything like that. But yeah.
Alright, so I just ate some supper. It is now 8 o'clock. Yep, we ate. I'm late. But pretty much. We just ate supper. It took about an hour for what my mom cooked to get ready. Not really, but kind of is. We had turkey pot pie, like chicken pot pie, but it's turkey pot pie. Basically the same thing, like you add the same stuff, except for it's turkey and not chicken. I guess I didn't know that. But it is 8:02, and I took a shower. Took a shower, I'm laying on my computer right there, and I'm just laying on my chest drawer. I absolutely love this thing. It looks like I have so much room because it's a little bit wider than my other one, kind of. But it's about the same size. But let me show you guys. Let me open these drawers. And they're easily to slide. They're so easy to slide out, you guys. Like my other one was like very, very old. And my drawers would always get stuck. There was not much room, and that's the reason why, like, most of my most of the time, I would not have my drawers organized, like my underwear, bra, socks, whatever, would be always screwed up because I had no room for like organization in my other church drawers. So this is like so organizable. Like my panties and bras and socks and all that is like organized, and like you have more room if you get some more panties or bras or something like that. You have so much more room, and this is so organizable. Like I just can't believe it. Like it is so like it just fits perfectly. And by I have a little card right here. It was on it, and it says Merry Christmas. It went from my parents. It was from, I think they went and picked it up, I think. But it was from my granny and my nana. One of the gifts, because they said they have another gift for me. So, yeah. I'm going to get several gifts tomorrow. And I'm going to get a gift or two from my granny. Because we're going to her house tomorrow. Because... we celebrate Christmas at our house. I eat lunch and some family members come over. And next Sunday, me, my mom, and my dad is going to my nana's house. It's like Christmas kind of over there, even though it's like almost a week after Christmas. It's like, basically, like, we have some family members coming in, and they're not in yet, and it's basically my mom's brothers. They're not twins. They're not, like, they don't live in the same place. Like, they haven't been together, like, all of them, like, the mom's sister and her two brothers, they haven't all been together, like, in years. But they've seen each other since, you know, then, but they haven't been, like, all together. So, we're gonna go over there and see all of them, because we finally get everybody gets to be together. So it's gonna be pretty fun. So that's next Sunday, so it's like a week from now. And my nana told me I'm not allowed to get my gift. Her gift is at that house, and she lives like 30-45 minutes away, I think. So she's like, you can't get your present for next Sunday, and like everybody else can't get your present for next Sunday. So I got half of her gift, because this was half of the gift. But I know she has sent me something else, because she already told me today that you're not going to get your gift until next Sunday. pretty much. So, I made my mom and my dad a card. Not really made them. I basically just, like, printed out. Basically, I made them a like card, like not really made them a card, but I went online and I found, like I was like in a coloring mood, so I just basically colored them a picture. Like I found something that said Merry Christmas Dad and Merry Christmas Mom, so I just colored it. Like I made Christmas colors and I had like a blue thing. Basically, they're both the same. Except for one says Dad and one says Mom. So, yeah, one has bells and one has a Christmas tree. So I made them those, which I already know about it, but I'm not going to get to them tomorrow. So, yeah. And they're very excited. Yeah, pretty much. Like, I'm super excited for tomorrow, and it's like, I don't have, like, I have presents under the tree, but I don't have that much, but I'm excited to see what's in them. I'm excited to see if like some stuff that I asked for, maybe, but I've asked for like I've asked for like several things, but some stuff like I backed off from because they were either too expensive, or, you know, I was like, it's not really like important, I really don't need it, or I really don't have to have it, or I just want it, you know. So, my biggest thing on my Christmas list was that Amazon Echo, like, those Alexas. Hopefully I'll get one. I kind of have an idea that I do think they can get me one, but I'm not absolutely sure. Because I found one at the store, And my mom went back to that store like a few days later, and like she came home and I was at home. And I seen kind of like the color box that it was in, but I could be wrong, you know. So hopefully it is that. Hopefully it is. So yeah. So I'm just gonna end this vlog. I'm just gonna edit it real quick and upload it. It's gonna be like a Christmas Eve vlog, I guess. Just have a bonus video, I guess, because I was gonna add this with my like my Christmas haul or something like that, but that video is gonna be way longer if I add it in here, add it to it. So I'm just gonna do like a quick editing and upload it real quick for you guys. Yeah. So yeah, pretty much it's 8:09 now. I've been talking for like 7 minutes. So yeah, I might edit. I might make some musical.lys, because I really want to make some musical.lys. I made 3 musical.lys today, but I might want to make some more. Then it'll be about time for me to go to bed. My parents say I do have to go to bed kind of early tonight. I can't just go to bed, like, probably by 10 at least. So I get up in the morning. I have to be up at least by 7:30 or 8, because I have to help my mom cook some things and get ready for it, go with us to the grains tomorrow. And yeah. So tomorrow's what I got for Christmas is gonna be a little bit late, because I'm gonna get some gifts. That'll be tomorrow's Vlogmas video, and that will be the last video of the Vlogmas. I'm not gonna be doing it all the way till the end of the month. You never know, I might do a couple more uploads, but I'm not, like, I'm kind of glad when this, like, gets off my chest a little bit, which has not been hard for me to do Vlogmas. You know, I put a video out there. I've been putting a video out every single day, no matter if it's early, no matter if it's late, no matter if it's just a short video, no matter if it's just, like, a blah, blah, blah talking video, like, just to have a video up, like, I've never, like, missed a day, so I'm very happy about that. So yeah, pretty much. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and go off here, go ahead and edit this and try to get it uploaded tonight. Let me know what you guys want for Christmas, if you celebrate it, and if you get gifts or something on Christmas. A lot of y'all that I know people watch are like in other countries. It's like tomorrow already, so it's like Christmas for them. But I think it's like in the United Kingdom, they're like 6 hours ahead. So it's like 2-3 a.m. so it's already Christmas for them. Some of them's like from around the world, but most people from the United States. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog thing. It's probably gonna be long, I'm sorry. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see everybody in my what I got for Christmas tomorrow. Hopefully I'll have it up at a decent hour. I won't count on it, but hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So bye everybody.